Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, is thought to have laid off one of her royal aides following 7 years of loyal service, leaving Kensington Palace in shock. Sophie Agnew, 32, a History of Art St. Andrews graduate, has reportedly been made redundant from her role as Kate's personal assistant at Kensington Palace. Ms. Agnew had worked for the Duchess for 7 years and has left those surrounding her shocked. She has joined the royal couple on various royal tours abroad, which include their 2014 trip to Australia and New Zealand. One of her friends said, "Sophie worked so hard for Kate. She loved her job and made a lot of sacrifices. Sophie has only just got married and returned from the honeymoon. Everyone's been really shocked because it was so unexpected. It seems like extreme cost-cutting." Ms. Agnew has recently married the insurance company director Stuart Hill. The Duchess's private secretary, Rebecca Deacon, left the role in 2007. However, Natasha Archer, another personal assistant, had been loyal to the Duchess for a decade. Earlier this year she was made a member of the Royal Victorian Order. Meghan Markle has faced intense media scrutiny after being accused of being the more difficult royal to work for, whereas Kate was thought to be the reasonable boss of the pair. There were reports last year that Meghan's personal secretary Samantha Cohen was going to leave earlier this year. Her aide Melissa Tubody quit just 6 months after the royal wedding at Windsor Castle in May 2018. Ms. Agnew is thought to have been made redundant due to the breakup in the royal household between Prince William and Harry. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex's officials now work out of Buckingham Palace. Since they moved out of Kensington Palace, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have removed any mention of Meghan Markle and Prince Harry from their charity foundation website. The split in charity work was announced in May when the couple said they were choosing a divergent path in their work. The homepage description now says, "Driven by a desire to make a difference together, the Royal Foundation is a primary philanthropic and charitable vehicle for the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. Our programs support a broad and ambitious spectrum of activities, ideas, and resources together to understand issues, explore creative solutions, and be a catalyst for long-term impact." Earlier this year, the Duchess was made a Dame Grand Cross of the Royal Victorian Order, which is the highest rank. The Duchess of Sussex's difficulties in holding on to staff have been well documented, but Meghan's not the only royal suffering palace woes. "I hear the Duchess of Cambridge has made one of her most loyal aides redundant." Sophie Agnew, 32, had worked for Kate for 7 years and the layoff is said to have left her friends and family shocked. "Sophie worked so hard for Kate, one of her pals tells me. She loved her job and made a lot of sacrifices." The timing of the redundancy is said to have added to the disquiet. Sophie has only just got married and returned from her honeymoon, the friend adds. "Everyone's been really shocked because it was so unexpected. It seems like extreme cost-cutting." Like Kate, Sophie, 32, is a St. Andrews History of Art graduate. She was put in charge of the Duchess's personal assistants. Sophie, who married insurance company director Stuart Hill, becomes the second prominent female aide to have left as soon as she tied the knot. The Duchess's private secretary, Rebecca Deacon, quit in 2017. Often seen standing discreetly behind her royal boss during engagements, Ms. Deacon played an important role during the Duke and Duchess wedding. Sophie has been regularly seen by Kate's side and never objected to carrying out menial tasks. She joined the couple on their 2014 trip to Australia and New Zealand and is often seen accompanying the royals on their international trips. In 2016, she was spotted lugging William's red and blue suit cover bearing his cipher, as well as a large Longchamp-plage bag, during their tour of Bhutan. Palace sources explain that Sophie is a victim of the big breakup between Princes William and Harry. The brothers and their wives had been expected to form a Fab Four, but that all changed soon after Meghan married into the royal family. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex quit Kensington Palace for a new home at Windsor, and their households have split, as well as their charitable foundations. "It is true that Sophie has left after 7 years of service," a senior source confirms. Her role has been made redundant as a result of the split of the households. she will not be replaced. A Kensington Palace spokesman declines to comment. Sophie is similarly discreet.